I mean, it's crazy to think about. Bones and teeth dug up from the ground have the answers to some of the big questions about humanity we've been struggling with for ages.
That's awesome.
I think there's probably no limit to it. I mean, archaeologists have boxes and boxes of stuff that they actually don't know what to do with, and they're just sort of waiting for technology to come along that unlocks it.
That's why science is so important.
Yeah.
And it's a prime example of why you should know your history.
Vi har fået et stort center, forskningscenter, til at kigge på, hvad årsagen til psykisk sygdom. Og det er meget sjovt, fordi det var faktisk min kones idé.
I think the competition in ancient DNA is definitely fierce than any other field I've come across. I think that's partly because we're all fighting over a limited number of human remains, and we're racing to answer these questions that are of great interest to the general public.
Well, you have to give him, he is efficient.
Yeah. On one hand, you have mental disorders, and genetics is the other one. And now we're trying to combine them. It's, you can say it's almost designed to create new problems. And for that reason, obviously, we will have to be super careful. Our results or conclusions will be perceived by others, possibly misused by others.
Eska understands the difference between a winner and a loser.
Jeg var alene her med, altså med børnene, ikke?
Hvor længe har du været alene med
dem? There's no question that there is an intense rivalry in this field. And I think that's because the stakes are high. I mean, we're talking about the history of humanity.
Fuck them. Yeah. I mean, that's kind of my attitude. Fuck them. We don't know whether we will succeed this yet, but I believe it. I actually believe in this, right? I believe this is possible.